Nazarene had come to live the life of every man, and he felt the fascination of the stars. As he wandered through this weary world, he wondered and he wept, but there was few who were listening to his call. He came, he saw, he surrendered all, so that we might be born again. And the fact of his humanity was there for all to see, for he was unlike any other man, and yet so much like. The Nazarene could hunger, and the Nazarene could cry, and he could laugh with all the fullness of his heart. And those who hardly knew him, those who knew him well, could feel the contradiction from the start. He came, he saw, he surrendered all, so that we might be born again. And the fact of his humanity was there for all to see, for he was unlike any other man, and yet so much like. Humanity was there for all to see. We was unlike any other man, and it's